Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angela, and today we're gonna be talking about baby boy names. So most of you guys know that we just adopted this sweet little boy here at the beginning of September. He's the most precious little thing. He's a little squeaky right now. He's sleeping, but I thought he would join us for today's video. We are gonna chat about some of the baby boy names that we considered for him, but didn't end up using. I was actually hesitant to do this video because what I didn't want is people being like, oh, I wish you would have named him that. I like that name better than Benjamin. But luckily for me, number one, Benjamin is just the perfect name for him. It just suits him so well. I don't have any like regrets about it or anything. I feel like it's the right name for him. And a lot of these names, they just wouldn't suit him and they wouldn't work for him. We also chose his first name and his middle name with the help of his birth mom. So we wanted to make sure the two names sounded good together. The name that she chose for his middle name is Arkeem, A-R-K-E-E-M. And so we wanted the first name to sound good with that, and you'll be able to tell that some of these first names just wouldn't sound good with that, and they didn't really suit him or his personality. So this was the list of boy names that we just had when we started this adoption process again, before we were ever chosen by his birth mom, or even the previous match that we had that didn't work out. So this was kind of the list of names that we were working off of. I don't want to make this for an intro forever long, but I feel like I could go on and on explaining like kind of how we got to this decision of his name. And so I should add that I always keep a list of boy and girl names that I like, things I hear, just because I feel like I don't know that we're ever gonna have any more kids, but I just like to have the name. So some of these names you're hearing now might absolutely be names that we use in the future if we ever had any more children. Okay, so the first name on my list is Isaiah. Because we already had two boys with biblical names, we wanted to, and that wasn't necessarily intentional, and I think at the time when we named Jonah, you know, he was our fourth child and we thought we might be done at that point, so funny to think about now. But yeah, so I never really thought, well, if I have a third boy, would I want to name him a biblical name or not? So that was actually a tough thing for me because I wanted him to fit. I wanted the names to fit, you know. I didn't want him to feel like, oh, my brothers have biblical names and I don't. But at the same time, I didn't want to pick a name and name him something that I didn't really like just because it was a biblical name, if that makes any sense. So Isaiah I liked, but my mind just kept coming back to, what is that movie? Saving Isaiah or something? I don't remember, but it's like a movie that my mind always goes back to, and I just never could like really settle on loving it. Of course, the name Bo is on our list and has been for a long time. I don't know if we'll ever actually use it. I think it's just a name I really like, so maybe I'll just name a pet that someday. But Bo is spelled B-E-A-U. And then the name Leo, I love that name. My grandpa's name is Leonard, and so we thought about naming him Leo in like sort of respect to my grandfather. I don't necessarily love Leonard as a name that I would choose for him or for a child, but I liked Leo. But again, Christopher just kind of, my husband just kind of, some of these were just like no-goes for him. The next name on the list was Judah, which I really like Judah, but I felt like it was way, way, way too close to Jonah. So it was like having Noah, Jonah, and Judah. And it just felt like a little too ring-a-ding-ding for me, you know? I say that in like all of these videos. Sometimes if the name is too like, I don't know, which maybe his is Benjamin Braniff. It is a little ring-a-ding-ding, but I like it for him. Colin was another name that we had on here that I really liked, but it just didn't seem to suit him, as well as Calvin. I really like the name Calvin, calling him Cal. Some of these names were in, my husband and I did a video a couple years ago where he shared some of his favorite names. And some of those, like he loved the name Cal, and I didn't want to necessarily name a kid just Cal. So I liked Calvin and calling him Cal. But again, that just didn't seem to suit him either. The next name on my list was Jameson. And I really liked this name. This was definitely one of our top contenders, Jameson, maybe calling him James. James is my favorite book of the Bible, and so I thought that could be, you know, a good, but it still wasn't a biblical name. Jameson is not a biblical name, but if we called him James, it just never could quite settle, and I felt like Jameson Arkeem was a mouthful. I don't know why. You know, sometimes you just say things and they don't quite roll off your tongue how you want them to, and you're like, well, I don't love that. That's kind of how I felt about that. Jameson Akeem just felt like a lot. Jameson Akeem Braniff. So that's why we didn't end up. And ultimately, I mean, we had narrowed it down to three names for the week that we had him before the adoption was final, if you will. And we just kind of went back and forth over those three names, and we just called him Baby all week, and Buddy and Bub, and, you know, all kinds of cutesy little names. But we didn't really call him by a name until Friday when everything was, like, finalized. And, yeah, it was definitely, like, hard to finalize a name. And then the next name on the list that we had was the name Silas, which I really like Silas. It is on my sister's boy name list. And she did, full disclosure, she gave us full permission to use it if we wanted to. She was like, that is totally fine. If you guys want to use it, you can. And we did toy around with it, but ultimately just it didn't quite stick. It didn't quite feel right for us. Same as the next name. It's just a name I really like. I don't know that I would ever actually be able to go through with naming my child this, but I love the name Wilder. I think it's such an adorable name. But again, I don't know. I just don't know that I'd ever actually be able to, like, follow through with, like, okay, here you go. Your name is Wilder. I think it would just always sit on my list of names that I really like. The next one was Isaac. And it's important to note that pretty much all of these Bible names, Isaiah, Isaac, Judah, I know friends and family with these, like, that have children with these names. So these, for some of these names, it was just like, there's just someone that's too close to us with that name. And that's why we just couldn't go with it. But Isaac was on the list, and I do like that name. It just didn't quite stick for him. Henry was also on our list, but again, it wasn't a biblical name, and we kind of just ultimately decided that if we could find a biblical name that we really loved, that we wanted to keep that up for the boys. The next name was Joseph. Again, it just didn't quite feel right for him, though I do really love the name Joseph. I feel like they're just, the male biblical names are just good, strong names that, I don't know, I really like. Okay, and the last name on the list, and this is the one that we really went back and forth, was Randall. It's my husband's middle name, and we were going to use it in his name. He was probably going to be Benjamin Randall. And then we talked with his birth mom, and she wanted to be part of naming him. And so we obviously really wanted her to be a part of that too. So we even toyed around with the idea of having two middle names, calling him Benjamin Randall Akeem or Benjamin Akeem Randall. But we just felt like that was, like, way too much. So we decided not to use that. And so then we talked about even using Randall as a first name and just foregoing the Bible names and just having him be Randall Akeem Braniff. And we could call him Randy, but I ended up leaving that decision, and we haven't really talked about this a ton, but I ended up leaving the naming decision up to my husband this time, which, you know, I feel like with all of other kids, I've been like, nope, this is their name. I know it. And I've never really had to convince my husband. He's always kind of been on board with the names that I liked, but this was the first time that I was like, you know what, babe, like, this might be your last chance to have, like, a child named after you. So I want you to decide what you want. And I kind of left that decision up to him. And so he's the one who kind of ultimately settled on Benjamin Akeem and not using Randall. So yeah, Randall was the last name on our list. And something that was a heavy contender for a middle name for any of the names, you know, Jameson Randall or Isaiah Randall or something like that. But I'm super glad that his birth mom wanted to be a part of naming him and helping us pick a middle name for him. So yeah, that's how we landed on sweet, precious Benjamin Akeem Braniff. Huh. What do you think? You like it? And we do call him Benji or Benny. I don't really love calling him Ben, but I think at some point he might choose to be called Ben as he gets older, so that's totally fine. But right now we just call him Benji or Ben. I call him Benji pretty much all the time, Benji. The kids also call him Benny. And sometimes we do actually call him Benjamin. But yeah, so those are, can you smile? I have lipstick on, otherwise I want to get those cheeks. I am also going to be filming his 1 month update. I don't know if that video will go up before this one, so it might be, or it might go up the next video after this. So I will have his 1 month update coming up. He is a growing boy. I can't wait to share with you guys everything that's been going on with him and how much he's changed and everything. It's just crazy to me what a month can do in the life of a baby. All right, guys, that is it. I hope you enjoyed this little name chat video, just chatting about boy names. I do have here my whole list of girl names, which maybe at some point I'll make a video about that. As always, I would love to hear some of your favorite boy names in the comments below. I think it is so fun when I watch name videos that other people put up. I love seeing I love going through the comments and reading names that people, that other people suggest as well. It's just, there's so many wonderful, beautiful, fun, amazing baby names, kiddo names out there. So be sure to leave your favorite boy names in the comments. So maybe people coming across this video will be able to get some good ideas for boy names. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you've not already. As always, appreciate you guys spending some of your time with me. Time is precious. Believe me, I know how precious time is. So I really appreciate you guys spending some of yours with me today. And I will see you guys again very soon. Bye.
You're the wind in my sails. You're the pull of the sea. You're the wish in the well. You're my faithful belief. If the whole wide world